Okay, achievement, the Skyloop Prophecy, Xbox Series X, let's get on with it. Fuck is that thing? Suck it. Yeah, nice try. If again, I have a shield. Up. God damn it. Well, we'll have to ignore the time and I'll just have to count it. I'm just going to have to count it for the timer then. Sorry, guys. Watch me miss this now. Die once, kill all enemies, kill Arbari the tree girl twice, collect treasure, use the doctor at the village, save the game 10 times. Alright. I'm guessing this is the tree girl here. Oh crap, didn't mean to do that. Can I not jump back down? That's dumb. Up. is that achievement. Give us the save game achievement, won't it? No, we don't have a tracker. How do we jump down? Smashing.
Oh.
Doggy style. Complete area one, kill all enemies in area one. Use the doctor at the village. Let's try and take damage from this bird. Then do it.
Oh.
There we go. Complete area one and kill all enemies in area one. Luckily, I do have a key now. So that spider chick can do one. This is area number one. Without a boob. Okay, what's in this door? Enemies. Wonderful. Oh, that's useful. Okay, what's about in that ghost of the boss? What's down here? Level up or something? Okay. Oh, really? No, I haven't. I purposefully didn't go into it. I didn't miss it. I purposefully chose not to so I could make sure I killed all the enemies in the area. Because that is one of the achievements, kill all the enemies in area one. I did miss an enemy, so it was a good reason I didn't go into it. Ah, that would be the passage I opened with that switch. Okay. You have no faith in me, do you, Rentable, eh? No faith at all. So disappointing. Oh. I believe I've now killed all the enemies. Except the boss, obviously. Luckily, I just saved. For a second. Okay. That was not the cleverest thing that I've ever done. Admittedly, that was not the cleverest thing that I've ever done in my life. Not sure they're supposed to do that, but sure. Okay. Well, I thought I killed everything in Area 1. Perhaps I've made a mistake. I mean, I assume this was Area 1. Okay, so I've killed everything in Area 1, so I'm guessing... it just wants me to go in here. Stop the clock. Or... start the clock. Whatever. obviously, the timer is not 1 minute 35, 1 second 35, clearly. I forgot to trigger the timer, but that is the 1000 gamer score anyway, and it's a nice little game. Controls aren't that great. I question the inability to attack when you're crouching. That's monumentally frustrating. The fact that mana doesn't recharge either is frustrating, that you seem to have to use a potion or a mana upgrade to actually level it up, or a save station, which is frustrating. Anyway, 1000G in whatever it was, I think it was over 30 minutes, so it's not going to be over on the Achieve Hunt best times, just above the camera, but you will see how long it actually took me in the YouTube thumbnail. Anyway, thank you everybody for watching. See you soon.